all of these people here to celebrate the 2011 NBA champions. See, this day was 31 years in the making, or maybe better said, the Mavericks earned it. Look at the crowd. Just every corner, every space along this parade route is completely filled 10, 15 deep.
It is the greatest thing that could be taking place right now here in the city of Dallas. The world is looking at our city because of our championship team, our championship spirit. And that's the greatest thing that could be taking place here, is having a fantastic celebration.
And there he is, ladies and gentlemen, Dirk Nowitzki. Jason Kidd on there too. Jet Terry, what a float. You talk about star power. We got a huge ovation from this sellout crowd.
These players, this city, and that is pure class. Right now, you're very fortunate. You're looking at the best basketball team on the planet. It's very clear now that we also have in our presence the greatest basketball player on the planet, Dirk Nowitzki.
It's been a lot of ups and a lot of downs. So this is the top of the iceberg. And our staff, our trainers, our equipment managers, the doctors, and they all been a part of this. So this is all for you guys, and love you.
Since 05-06, we had to sleep with the nightmare that we lost an opportunity. But I'll tell you right now, and I'm a believer, God is good. And he gave us another opportunity, and we brought the trophy home.
There was two celebrations in the summertime, you know, when the Miami Heat signed their free agents, and when I got traded here, I was in the gym by myself celebrating.
So now you won a championship. You ready to win another one?
Yeah, I hear they do things big in Dallas, so. So if we do it big, it can't just be one, two, three, four, five.
Every guy on this stage, everybody in the arena, every Dallas Mavericks fan across the world, we've been through a lot.
Well, guess what? We got one, and we're going to keep on trying to get more. Remember what I said? I came out here after we won the Western Conference Finals, and what did I say? Thank you. We love you, Dallas.